Alright, what's good YouTube? This is your boy Jolob back again with another video. This time we're going to get into 16-Year-Old Kills the Panda Remix. I'm ready to check this out, man. It's my first time hearing it, so I'm going to get into it with you guys. So, with that being said, man, just go ahead and get into the video.
Now, a couple months ago, I asked a lot of people on Twitter if I should do this shit. Like, as a poll on Twitter, I said, should I remix Panda? And like 75% of the people said no. And then I asked them why, and they said, well, that's not the way you rap. That's not your style. You can't rap over that type of beat. You're not inclined enough. What the fuck? Listen, let me just listen.
Yeah. AK is the name when I drop in. No skate, but I'm great when I'm locked in. I do my thing every day, very often, I never sleep. But it's okay, cause I love this, I'm honest.
I got okay, to be I'm gonna go hard. I'm not be forgotten, I got this. Start now with the rough ground, trying to take me down. So I let him watch me cook like a bocce. I like Machine Gun Kelly a little bit. Let me know now if my word hurtful to you. Fuck you, I don't care, this is verbal abuse. Rapper said he get pussy, but in a crew full of dudes. You talking, why you talking? Your opinions do not matter. Slow it down for a minute. Catch my breath and bring it back. Or back to get you, dog, I'm retro. Bars go dumb, so they be special. Took days to write this. All right. I went through like one, two, three, four, five pencils, making rappers cry like bitches. Just constantly watching grades. Their anatomies where they men, but got pussy between their legs. Kinda funny, they dummies acting, but never use their head. I'm the barber, okay. Step to me, and I'm sure you'll catch the fade. All about this music shit. But you about to fight, and you know I'm a lunatic. Losing it, I might be. These lyrics, I know you fear them. They supreme like a hype beast. I'm striking out rappers like I'm pitching to them. Ooh. With lightning. I feast. Ooh. Killed it.
Gotta go more.
Fuck. Yeah. I told you, you rappers to back up. Only if you're trying to see the master attack, yeah, I grab you. Take you all out, wearing all black. Till you crawl back like a whack face, back man, and y'all facts. I don't understand what to call that. They all say they
man,
got dreams,
going
but they
in, though, for real.
I'm scared to fail and act all to sell, but then cry when the labels never call back. All facts. I'm surprised I found time to do this. Thank Michael Gordy told me to
hopeful
do this.
You
know I got the sick mind of Brutus. About time they'll see them. My mind's elusive. Don't understand it, y'all couldn't see it. Then when I proved it,
and
you
be
didn't
16,
believe it.
Man,
I take beats
in.
And tear them into pieces. I ain't even rapping. I'm straight feast. Now I don't even got fans. I got plans to be the motherfucking man. So when I stand. Will I make it? There's no saying. But from now on, just know I'm done playing. And no boy, it makes me wonder how well you one hit wonders. Think you run the whole game, collect your folk change. You should know you're never gonna run it. After your man, right. Homie, you're not shit. I'm cutting
go
all
in
the picture of crop. Good things come to those who work and not see. Right now, you left me no motherfucking option. Rappers talk, but don't do shit. That's why few make it, most lose it. I'd rather work at this than be snoozing. I rip through your chest like Cam Newton. Troll shit. Fuck. Fucking tired, man. I got one more in me. You really thought I couldn't do it? Look at me now, bitch.
Hell no.
You see the light and know the end is close. That's a consequence of going friend to foe. Back to back hits like it's OBO. If I'm on a track, then you know it's dope. Bar for bar, I'm impeccable.
He killing them, though.
Precise like decimals. Lots around the venue like Jordan. Just dropped a new colorway for us. Retro Force. You think you big like Diesel, but you Metro built. You think you're somebody better, homie? You bet the bill. Now listen to me like a rep the field. And that's real. You should know this every time you probably get you killed. Stay back and sway. You'll be coming at the chest of meal. I shit on rappers with the remains of others I killed. Before your face back,
get it
like
in.
Banana pills. I got a dark mind. Don't think I made it clear for real. Anytime I get a mic, I get a rapper. Say you heard him. If you're talking, I can burn him. Probably innovative murder on the surface. If you wanted to this industry on purpose, when I started, I was nervous, but I'm breaking out of service now. It don't really matter what a motherfucker say. Yeah,
okay.
He's a name in a booth, I never played, never had, never did, never will, never quit. And I get what I give, and my shit, let me change up like a pitcher do. You keep pouring up like a pitcher do. Now you wobbling round like a midget do. You say I'm fucked up, bitch, look at you. I say fuck you and your whole crew. They said saying that would be a bold move, but you all fake it. Tofu said I wouldn't do this, so I showed you, and I told you.
Killed it. Panda Remix. Okay, that was AK killing the Panda Remix. 16-year-old dude, man, killed it, man. He told everybody off, man. Nobody think he can do it, man. He did it, man. Go ahead. I'm about to put this original video in the description box below, man. Go ahead and check his channel out. Subscribe. Sorry. Listen to his stuff, man. Go ahead and subscribe to my channel if you're a new viewer. Like this video if you liked it, man. Stay tuned for more videos. I'm out.